heavy equipment has apparently arrived on the U.S.-Mexico border in Texas ahead of the expected construction of a section of a border wall. The border wall there, Border Patrol only said the equipment was scheduled to arrive and the construction would get underway later this month. Last year, lawmakers approved funding for miles of new barriers in the Rio Grande Valley, but the project is not part of President Trump's wall funding battle that led to the recent government shutdown.